Hello and welcome to another episode of The Evil Within. We are going to kill ourselves, literally. This will be interesting. I never got to spend my upgrades. Oh, that's how I have to look. Whoa! research report successful release from STEM. Per mission directives, the father subject has slain all test subjects except for the girl, thereby restoring her memory. Why couldn't I have done the same for Joseph? The girl became the only living thing inside STEM, and this allowed her to regain consciousness and leave STEM. In the Rubik case, the prevailing theory is that he left STEM by entering the body of subject Withers. The result of this experiment are a great step forward in understanding the dynamic of STEM. Moving forward, we recommend that the girl be placed under our control so that the integrity of her memory can be determined. The father's death within STEM was confirmed. No corresponding brain death of subject has not occurred. This concludes trial 82347BX. A full report will be forthcoming. Can I go to do that? Is it just continue? I'll fight Sebastian. So that'd make this non-can? I don't understand. So impressive, escaping system exploited by Withers. Facilitate father suction. Okay, so there's more. Oh wait, never mind. Is there not more? I already have all my upgrades. Where's the Sebastian fight room? Straight toward it. This is Sebastian fight room. All I care about, to be honest with you. I think it might be unlocked after I get through all this, but I already know that. I know this file. I probably just have to get through the tutorial level shit. I'll make this quick. Next episode. Bye.